Irish old ladies, them sweet Irish ladies, they drink their whiskey at the bar. They've been a-traveling, and boy, they tell you, heaven, it ain't too far. Now good old Lenore, she walked through the door on St. Andrews and took up my side. And with a wink of an eye, said, swallow your pride and lift up your eyes from the floor. Take my advice, go find a girl and dance, dance, dance. For the songs of the past forever will last if you kiss her, boy, kiss her tonight. The Irish old ladies, them sweet Irish ladies, they drink their whiskey at the bar. They've been a-traveling, and boy, they tell you, heaven, it ain't too far. Our sweet sister Rose, she once struck a pose like heaven on a Hollywood screen. My surrogate queen said, speak not of your means, the heart knows not silver or gold. So paint for your muse in impeccable hues of weed, whites and wine. A song for the time in rhythm and rhyme, and sung so she knows how it goes. Irish old ladies, them sweet Irish ladies, they drink their whiskey at the bar. They've been a-traveling, and boy, they tell you, heaven, it ain't too far. I said, heaven, it ain't too far. No, no. Then Catherine the Great, on cue at 8, said, boy, take heed of my rule, for only a fool sits on a bar stool and drinks what's left of his fate. We've been here before, but I'll show you the door across the raging main. Well, you'll forget your shame, it pales to the pain when alone on that old England shore. Irish old ladies, them sweet Irish ladies, they drink their whiskey at the bar. They've been a-traveling, and boy, they tell you, heaven, it ain't too far. Now, sisters, I see your wisdom in three, said I, with a quickening smile. So I'll be off on my love with that old boxing glove, not to return for a while. But before I go, my grandmother should know, please tell her I shall not be far. They said, tell her yourself, with one from the shelf, she's drunk at the end of the bar. Irish old lady,